He's got bulging biceps, ripped shoulders, and a washboard stomach. But this isn't the physique of some Olympic bodybuilder. It belongs to a 7-year-old boy. Even his own trainer, Frank Giardina, can't believe a little kid can get this pumped up.
Richard is one in a billion.
Richard Sandrak is not your average kid. Even though he's only 7 years old, he has the body of a man who's been physically training for many years. This second grader began pumping iron when he was just 5 years old. That's the year he saw his first Arnold Schwarzenegger movie.
Arnold Schwarzenegger and Jackie Chan. They're my favorite characters.
Fitness runs in the family. Richard's parents, both Russian immigrants, are experts in martial arts. He began imitating their moves when he was just a baby, and by the time he was 2, his skills were hard to ignore.
I wanted to train. I wanted to grow and be strong like my father and mother. I love training. I love it.
After 2 years of working out with his parents, this 4-foot, 60-pound Hercules now has his very own personal trainer. Frank Giardina hesitated to train him at first because of his age, but when he saw what Richard could do, he quickly changed his mind.
They pulled up at my gym and came in, introduced himself, and had Richard take off his shirt, and I was blown away. I said he had more tone and definition and body parts that pros would die for.
Richard trains for 1 hour a day, 6 days a week. He begins by warming up with his mom, doing stretches and kicks. Then his trainer takes over. Because of his star pupil's young age, Frank has adjusted the weight training routine.
With Richard, we will only work one body part a day. And we may only do one exercise, maybe two exercises for that body part. So it's completely 110% different than any way I've ever trained an athlete.
Not only does Richard do 100 dips between two chairs, which is hard enough, he does it with an incredible 60 pounds hanging from his neck. And that's just the beginning. Next, this 60-pound kid will curl 65 pounds.
Tell me when you're ready.
I'm ready.
Okay.
He does this with almost no effort at all.
Real strong, buddy. Pull it up.
As you can imagine, Richard's athletic accomplishments and unusually developed physique are rare for somebody his age.